And on a personal note, a little girl grows up in Jim Crow Birmingham, the segregated city of the South where her parents can't take her to a movie theater or to a restaurant. But they have her absolutely convinced that even if she can't have a hamburger at the Woolworths lunch counter, she could be president of the United States if she wanted to be, and she becomes the Secretary of State.